My name is Jensen Park. I'm in the 6th grade in Seoul Elementary School. I'm here to talk about the topic of hygiene. Hands. Hands should be washed every day using warm soapy water. Wash your hands before you touch food. Wash your hands after you go to the bathroom, touch a pet, or any type of dirty work. Clothes. It's okay if you get them dirty because you can always wash them at the end of the day. While all clothing should be washed, some clothes will get them real dirty like plain clothes. Germs. Germs disappear when you wash with warm soapy water. So if you forget to wash when you're dirty, be prepared for germs to spread. The end.